Hi, I'm Vic Teslin. There's a lot of conversation out there about the differences between a bevel up plane and a bevel down plane. Throw in some other terminology like a low angle plane, and all of a sudden you've got a lot of confusion. Let's take a look at the major differences between the two and how to tell them apart. The first difference between a bevel up and a bevel down plane is quite apparent. They look quite different. In the case of the bevel up, the big mechanical difference is the fact that the blade is bedded at a low angle, in this case 12 degrees, and the blade's bevel is actually facing up. A lot of times this plane will get called a low angle plane or a bevel up plane. They're essentially the same thing. The low angle refers to the bed, and the bevel up refers to the blade orientation. In the case of a bevel down plane, the frog is what sets the actual cutting angle. In the case of the blade, the bevel is facing down in this particular plane. In the case of this bevel down plane, in order to open and close the mouth, you have to move the entire frog forward and back to achieve this. As well, the effective cutting angle of the plane is determined by the frog's angle, in this case 45 degrees. With a bevel up style plane, the mouth is easily open and closed by simply rotating the knob and moving the movable toe piece forward and back. As well, you can get an entire range of angles on this blade by simply changing the angle that it's honed at, anywhere from 25 degrees for end grain or 50 degrees for highly figured exotic woods. In the end, the wood doesn't know the difference between a bevel up blade or a bevel down blade cutting its fibers. The reality is you just have to pick a plane that is comfortable for your own hand, because you're going to spend a lot of time with it there.